Right, I apologise for that. It was something that I had to take. And it's something of a note, really, but I had to take it. Anyway, moving on, what was I doing before I was so rudely interrupted? That's what I was doing, sorting cats out, wasn't I? Okay. First time I've had a 68 rated person that's in the reserves. Anyway, Hovland looks pretty decent. Good acceleration, good sprint speed, and still got the strength and the jumping to deal with that kind of thing. So I'm really happy with that guy. How old is he again? 26. He's not got very many, you know, he's not got good mental attributes or skill attributes, but then again, do you really need skill attributes as a central defender? All you need to do is just get hold of it. Heading accuracy, that could be a problem. Apart from that, I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that. Transfers, now, oh, I got an offer for Tyvio, didn't I? 2.1 million. No. Player waiting for offer. I don't get that. I've been through that before of why he is shit. So I'm not gonna go through it again. Time we have 2.4 million. Fucking hell. And I'll probably get another one from Kaiserslautern. Around 2.6 maybe, just before this transfer window ends. You always get, if you get a second, you'll definitely get a third. Vilner, a million. Wow. That's the guy that I've sent out on loan, wasn't it? Did I actually put him up for sale? Because I said I was never going to use him. Oh, I can't go back now. I can't remember. Vilner, 59 rate. You know, am I ever going to get him up that far? Probably not. My playthrough would have ended by then, so I may as well accept that offer. I've got Dayton and Alito both that can cover each other there, so there's no real big deal there. I'm waiting for that other offer on Tyvio as well. Probably going to be around about 2.6 million, maybe. Transfer deadline day! They know I've sold him before I do. See, I told you to get a little. 2.8 million! That is a massive offer. But I don't really want to get rid of my good players now. Yes, no, and then that'll be it for Tyvio. They won't offer again. They don't usually offer more than three times. $3.4 million. Fuck me, they must be desperate for him. Oh my god, I've got fucking offers flying in left, right, and centre. Fucking says. No, I don't want to do it. Been through that. Yeah. 2.5 million now. Can't sell them, look. I could say no to Tyvio pretty easy, but I can't sell players. No, that would be too much like giving me money, wouldn't it? Liverpool signed Agbonlahor. Okay, for 9.5 million. They couldn't agree personal terms. Roman then offered 3.1 million. Still going to be a no, because I really need that kind of rotation. I will need it. Yeah. I've got a million. Let's see what we can find. That's about it. You know, I don't think we're going to get any more than that. Maximum wage value. Transfer status, any, all. See what comes up. I might find a good cheap player, you never know. In these last dying hours of the transfer deadline day. They're all ancient. And they're all 75 rated, so not really. Not really. Christian Poulsen. Oh well. Let's try 900 grand. Hey! Right, come on. 75 still. Oh, I didn't want him on the thing, but I'm that's probably the last bit that I'm gonna do there. Can't get, if I can't get a decent player for a million, I'm never gonna find one. So there's Leonardo Ponzio. A central defensive mid, an actual central defensive mid, but his stamina's not pretty bad, not bad actually for an old guy. Interceptions 91. Defensive work rate is high. Long shot taker, that could be pretty decent. But do I really want to waste 925 grand on him? Probably not. But then again, he would be good cover. But how long is he going to last? No, he's 34 year old. Never mind. £600,000 for Weslovsky. Yes, yes. Not that any of them will be able to be sold. Aston Villa complete Carroll transfer. How many times has he moved? I'm sure he was at Aston Villa to start with. I'm sure he was at Aston Villa. Then he fucked off somewhere else. And now he's back at Aston Villa again from Fulham. That was it. Bullshit. Unbelievable. Fucking believable. 21.5 million. 21.5 million. Fuck me. Got a bargain there, haven't they? See, I told you couldn't sell my fucking players. Just don't have the money to make the difference. 119 million was spent. So anyway, next match is against Liverpool. I'm not going to do that in this match. If this so happens to go where it's like two videos of no matches, then I will actually put another match on. I always do that if that is the case. I usually get a match in. So coming up next, Crawley Town versus Liverpool. Join me for that one.